It took so long to set up. Hello, boys and girls. How the hell are you? It's Gillespie here. Welcome to a very special broadcast. It is my birthday, and I will stream if I want to. Yes. With me is the one and only nicest guy on YouTube, Mr. Lowstar Gamer.
Hello there.
And we also have the man with, what would you say, the most erratic upload schedule on YouTube, Mr. Monkey. The month boy. And of course a man that needs no introduction, because apparently I name drop him in every single video that I make. It's none other than the most famous, the most famous YouTuber in Donegal, Mr. Higgsy007.
How the hell are you?
We're all doing very, very well. As you can see, we're on the old, old fringe. I like this map actually.
We're on the old what?
Fringe. We're on the same map, aren't we?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Why is it the old Strange?
I thought we were going to get booted out there. Because it took me so long to set up the old broadcast. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, by the way, this broadcast will more than likely contain some drinking. I am looking at you, Steve.
What?
And it also will contain a lot of adult themes and language. Am I right, Higgsy?
What the fuck are you talking about?
And of course, when Monkey and myself are involved, it will no doubt contain a lot of singing.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, Monkey, you're meant to break into song there. You've already been singing Jesus Christ Superstar.
I believe I can touch the sky.
Think about it every night and day. See, this is just what's going to happen the entire night now.
Spread my wings and fly away.
I believe I can soar.
Jeez.
I'm gonna be running through that open door.
That's my Ronan Keating impression. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. You just have to be singing just through the nose.
Friendly UAV inbound. No.
Ooh.
Can't sing it through the nose. Ooh.
Yeah, that's sing through the nose.
I sing.
You sing from the diaphragm.
Yeah, but when you're only kidding, you sing from the nose. Oh, one away from a bloodthirsty. Well, that's where the cookie crumbles. At least the game didn't crash on me this time. Oh, it wasn't bad for him yesterday. Oh.
What happened, Gary? Tell us
what happened. I'll tell you what happened. I don't know to blame Mr. Tamagotchi Horomo, whatever his name is, the director on PlayStation, or Mr. Vanderhaar. Basically what happened, I had a cracking game, absolute cracker in Combine, surprise surprise, with my Brekkie, and all I need is, well, I just got one tonight, so all I need now is another two Bloodthirsties, and I got 2-1 game. It was fantastic, finished top of the tree, I was flying. But unfortunately the game just crashed as I was hitting the share button to, well, save it. So at least it saved it. But it didn't count. It didn't count. I just got taken out by a war machine.
It didn't count?
Didn't count, yeah.
Oh, shitter.
So the two Bloodthirsties that I got and the nice triple Tempest kill, none counted. So that's why I didn't go back on play last night. I just went to Netflix and tried to chill. But, you know, got there. Watched 47 Ronin with, what do you call him? Hollywood's finest actors, Mr. Keanu Reeves.
Sorry, did you say Hollywood's finest actor, Keanu
Reeves?
Yeah,
Keanu Reeves, yeah. The man can play any part the same.
He can play any object.
He's very talented at that.
He's just, I don't know how he does it, how he can play every character, like, well, Neo, really? Mr. Anders. No, sorry, that's Agent Smith. Good old Hugo.
Hi, my name is Neo. Bash me under 10 cents. Oh no, I've got to give him credit. He did basically put his hand in his pocket and pay the production crew for the
Matrix. Yeah.
Because if he hadn't done that, none of them would have got paid, and that film never would have been made. And no one would be able to complain about it. So, yeah, fair play.
And apparently, oh, there's another bloodthirsty feel. Anyway, he's a big fan of the old action stuntman guys, and then they buy them all Harleys at the end of that.
Oh, Tony.
I actually like the guy. I really do like the guy. I really like them in Dude, Where's My Car? No, hold on, that's Ashton.
That's Ashton Kutcher. You.
I know.
That's like saying, yeah, I liked Keanu Reeves in what was that program? 2 and a Half Men.
Wayne's
World. Oh, wait, no, that was
Charlie. The old accent, one of the funny there, monkey. I like cider, I do. I got a wee bit.
Like
Tom Ayers.
I'm a cider drinker.
Oh, 74. Let's try and get to the last kill. Can't with my. Oh, no! I forgot about my Wraith. Or my Scythe. How did he do there? 11.
Oh, right. Look, everyone. A camper for the final kill cam.
One more.
Surprise!
Game, and I'll do my wee challenge. A wee challenge set for myself. You won't believe what I'm going to do.
What's your little challenge, Gary? Tell us all about
I'm
it.
I'm quite excited.
Oh, you should join me, Steve. You should join me. Go and... Oh, look, I'm in the top three. Let's boast.
Boast?
Oh, look, I'm in the top four.
No, boast. I forgot. I didn't realize I was in the top two. TDM's over so quick, isn't it? There we go. What? You laughing at now?
No comments.
Absolutely no comments. Not
I was
way.
Twice. Oh, so close to getting a bloodthirsty. Anyway. Oh, Guardian.
I can't even get a fucking two streak.
I've nearly. Oh! 199 crypto keys. Look forward to that opening. Right. Just check my old challenges here. Prestige.
Oh, I need one more bloodthirsty.
Yeah, go
good bit to go.
I can put my PO6 down for good then.
Put it down for good.
I really want to get this. Put it down for good.
Why am I doing it to myself or you to yourself?
Both so actually. But I haven't moved on to the snipers yet. So.
Oh, oh well. Havoc. Right, I'll be in the water if you're looking for me.
I'll be in the bath.
I want to get me Mr. Lung challenge. Mmm. That's a lovely bottle of red now. Steve, you on the red tonight? No, you're on beer, aren't you?
I'm not, mate, no.
Are you have a big meeting tomorrow?
I was going to get a bottle, but I've got a big day tomorrow, so...
The big meeting.
I've got to be half sober.
And respectable and presentable.
Yeah,
I'm on the
like
cider.
You on the cider?
Very well.
I like cider, I do.
Before we started playing, I thought I did very well.
Oh, very nice. Very professional.
I'll just make sure I stand in some shit before I walk into the office.
Man of War, will I go Man of War? Ready to bring the smoke. Yeah. I keep forgetting to take off this site. I don't like it.
The
Which one are you using?
The Perman's Target Finder. BOA, is it?
Have you got the ELO?
No, not yet. I haven't got it unlocked yet. The ELO site is a beautiful site. I think best site in Call of Duty's history.
Yeah.
Oh.
I do like it. I'm a fan of it.
So there's nothing in the way. There's no obstruction at all. That's what I really like about it. I should have been...
Oh, get out of me way!
I should have been in the water. I'm in the water.
I'm in the water. I'm in the water.
I don't think anybody goes in the water on this map, do they?
No, they don't, because I spent an entire game in it once.
Trying to get the dampener on your lung thing.
Nah, that's okay. I think Hunted's going to be the best map for it. Who's actually it? Who am I against?
Gotta be by far.
No, I can't join.
All four is on the same team.
Higley's not with us yet. I thought he was. It's a nice wee lobby once you get in there. Look where he was! Oh, that's how you get Dark Matter Camel. You just pick it up. Oh, look at me, epic! Look, I've got Dark Camel. Dark Camel, Camel.
Epic! That's a clan I'm in.
I just lost it.
Join our clan. Oh, for God's sake! What's with the smoke? I mean, come on.
Yeah, like, they don't really need smoke. TDM, do you? Oh, I'm lit up like a Christmas tree. Ah, oh, run.
Just that damn hot. You could say I'm smoking.
Oh, I'm not looking forward to this challenge. It's set myself. I need to start playing better.
This stream is a PHRTY. Because I can't spell.
Did I spell it wrong? My broadcast. Oh, I thought you were meaning when I spelled it, because I was such a hurry to try and get this set up.
If I was going to be picky, I put an apostrophe after I, though.
Why would you... What?
Well, you don't want an ill stream, do you?
No. Listen, I was panicking. I wanted to get it set up very, very, very quickly. So I thought it was going to be...
It's just sick.
I thought I was going to be booted out of this really nice lobby.
You were set up.
No! Stay! It's not Steve!
Hello!
Oh, nice, you bloodthirsty there. Oh, there's... Oh, I don't have any...
Oh, there's a hit.
Black sails!
Hello, I tried to surprise you.
There, somebody has a good man. I'm in the water. Don't come and get me, just in case you just want to come and get me. Just in case, you know, you just want to come and help me out, you know?
Oh yes, because the enemy team know that you are streaming, and what they're going to do is they're going to watch it.
No, hold on.
Predict 25 seconds into the future.
Oh, I thought one of you was in another team. Oh, that's no good.
Down
Bollocks.
In the water.
Sure, one of you was in my team. No, I'm all red. Where are you?
I'm not so much a bloody Christmas tree.
I am fucking constantly 0-4. Currently, even, I meant to say. Constantly.
I don't know if I should bring this out or keep it. There's no major streaks in it. I want to keep me.
Camping piece of shit.
I'll bring it out.
No, I don't want to see it again.
I was keeping me safe for a wrap.
We had this conversation on Twitter.
But nobody seems to be good enough to.
No,
assist! Come on! With me safe!
I just got a double kill then.
Did you steal one of mine? You did, didn't you?
Yeah, I might have, mate. I do apologise.
Oh, I just got a double kill.
Yeah, did you steal one of mine then?
Yeah, I think I did. So we're even. That's alright.
Jesus Christ.
What? No, Steve, you scared me.
Oh my God.
You were shooting beside me.
Over there.
This site isn't too bad, actually, once you get used to it. It seems a little bit big. Well, I forgot to mention this is a very special... Did I say it was a very special birthday stream? I don't think I did. It's my birthday. Next week, but it's tonight. Well, tonight's only night that suited me to do this. Because the missus is away. And you know what they say?
Yes, she who must be obeyed, must be obeyed.
Well, who was it that said it? I think it was either Steve or Monkey, and I actually had to hand it to you guys. I have no reply. But it, as you said, it was a new year, a new thumbprint. Which is true.
Yeah.
I'll have to give you that one. That I quite like that one.
I wouldn't be so cruel.
I quite liked it now.
Because if you went back through the record, you'd find that it is you.
Oh, was it?
Yes.
Oh, that's fine.
Because I commented, it's not a foot thumbprint, it's a footprint.
That's quite, yes, that's quite true, I do remember now.
Right, I'm going to try it. I'm going to give it a go. The next game... I've got myself a little bottle of Powers Irish Whiskey, as you can see there. And it is new, so I haven't watered it down, you'll hear the crack.
I got the power! See?
So, the challenge is, each death, we shot a whiskey. Oh no, I'm not an animal, I'm not just going to drink it. I'm not just going to drink it from the bottle, I have my wee glass, and my wee bit of ice here. So...
I got each death!
I gotta get the old try-hard pants on, because I don't want to be... Right. End up...
You can't... Right, there's got to be rules to this. You cannot stay in the same place for more than 5 seconds.
Okay, I was hoping I could just stay in the water.
Hang on.
What?
No, you cannot stay in the same place for more than 10 seconds, because let's face it, care packages, kill streaks, etc. They take
Thank you.
Apart from that.
Right. There you go, says it. Pour the first week. It's just going to be a shot. I'm not going to pour a full glass. Okay, right. So I have to keep moving.
Yeah, all for combine because
you're not. No, don't go combine because I'm going to have to do. Don't go combine.
Can we take the weapon?
No, because of my classes set up. You're not nailing. No, oh, let's all go combine then, alright. But you see, I'm going to have to use the brekkie. Because this is my.
I was thinking more like the knife or just.
Yeah, I was thinking more like.
I'm two away. Well, I've that to do that.
You know that
one
bottle you've got there, Gaz?
Sorry?
Why?
You know that bottle you've got there, mate?
Yes.
I don't think it's going to be big enough.
It has to be big enough.
You need a bigger bottle.
I'm going to be so hammered. At least I'm off tomorrow. See, that's why tonight suited so well. I'm off work tomorrow.
35. Haven't you got to do school run with the kids tomorrow?
I do have the school run, but sure. I love the smell of whiskey. I'll be fine by then, I'll be worked out of my system.
Oh no, it's not.
It's still early.
What's that, Matt?
Monkeys against us.
I'm definitely not with you, that's for sure.
Right, and obviously I'm going to have to watch the kill can to pour myself a drink. I'm not drinking from the bottle, I'm not an animal, for goodness sake. I do have manners.
I've got
my pack of ice here as well. So you can't
have a straw.
Drink.
A big long straw.
Actually, that would work. Yeah, for a straw. I don't think I have any. Right, let's do this. I'm quite nervous.
Gary, you drink whiskey for a straw, and I'll disown you.
I just so wish we were opposite teams now, Cas.
Right, let's do this. I'm actually shaking. I feel like I'm on a forced kill away from my bloodthirsty. Yeah. Can't even talk.
I'd be more concerned with being on the 14th kill away from a merciless.
No, you see, I need bloodthirsties for my weapons. I want diamond, you see. It's the only thing about watching the kill cam and all that crack, I'm gonna lose my buzz. Oh, that's teammate. Oh, this is genuinely I'm terrified. I don't want to be drunk
plans.
On air.
You haven't died yet, Gary. Holy shit, you're flying.
I know, I'm trying for bloodthirsty too.
Hiding somewhere.
I'm not hiding. Steve, I bet you Steve will be my first. Steve will be my first.
In fairness, you two have an advantage because you get to see his blue arrow.
No! Does that count if I kill myself?
You didn't kill yourself.
That's true, he didn't. Oh, that's lovely. He did force me off the wall. No! There's another kill.
Clunge.
That's a kill. Oh, you camping bastard on the floor.
He punched me in the back.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh man, away!
Let me be the one.
Let you turn to
someone I can rely on.
I can't remember. I wasn't a big fan of Home and Away. I was more a neighbor's man. Kylie and whatnot, and Jason. No, there was two of them! Oh, my hand's actually shaking, goodness sake.
Oh, you have one drink.
I'm at three! It seems such a waste, though. Oh, there's another one!
It is.
It's only a small bottle, so you won't.
Excuse me, it seems such a waste though. Whiskey should be enjoyed and savoured, not just thrown down in my neck.
So why don't you get tequila or sambuca?
Tequila! It makes me happy!
It makes you happy! I'll come to tequila! Me tequila! Oh, where's Gaz? Where's Gaz? I want tequila!
Have you killed him yet, Monkey?
Yes, I was the first one to kill him, I think.
The wall run.
The clunge plunged him.
No, the wall runner was the first one to kill me.
Oh yeah, all right.
Oh, you can't be weak, sod.
Shoot you.
Bloody war machine, you piece of shit! Piss off.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh, you're glitching. Where are you? There you are. Go on, die.
Oh, my belly's on fire, but in a nice way.
Let's go!
Fire!
His belly's on fire!
My belly's on fire! Is it running again? What?! Patrick, who was that? That you? Threat neutralized. Mmm.
I think. Whew. See you next one.
No, next one!
Game.
No.
Next game.
No.
Your next game.
No.
Your next game, you should. What do you mean, no?
I'm not doing this twice.
There's no limit.
It's not just one game, you know.
It is!
You have to do this the rest of the night. The rest
until
of the
end of the night, until the bottle's gone.
No. Yes, I've killed you. My minge is firmly between your nostrils.
I've got.
Oh, I want for Steve as well.
Yeah, you've got to have one for each of us, actually. Because we're sharing your birthday. Gone quiet over there.
Sorry, I just...
belched.
Shredded. Oh, double kill, class! Reaper challenge is complete. Awesome!
He's chewing on the chunky bits. And he's just throwing up into his own mouth.
Sorry, I was looking at stuff.
Oh, you looking at... You bored again.
He's looking at how much whiskey he's consumed.
I'll show you
the fucking doorway.
Where do you go?
Oh, you piece of shit! UAV
no!
Ah, so does that mean you've now got to have half a glass? Because you lost the game.
Nine shots. Oh, wow, that's fucked up. I can't do it for another game. I've half the bottle gone, look! Well...
What I was thinking is...
Right.
You play the next game. Just hear me out. You play the next game.
Okay.
You don't have any shots during the game.
Oh, no.
Then we look to see how many shots you need to have. And then you have them before the next game, after that.
That's a lot of whiskey in a very short period of time.
As a lot of drink.
Okay. Just try not to combine though.
We got a great big combine.
It's ruining Call of Duty. No, it's not. It's not a bad map. It really is not.
It wouldn't be
about the challenges.
You have to play it over and over again.
I got a clone card and I got another thing. Excuse me, so that means I have to change now to psychosis this is.
I've just tweeted your stream out, mate.
Thank you.
I've changed the punctuation.
Thank you. Well, what did I do? All of it alone. So what I have to do now, I have to get... Oh, that's challenges. 10 kills while using psychosis and 20 kills while using psychosis.
I think you should play the next game, hang on, without your glasses on.
Oh.
Hey, Gray, is that what? Hey, Gray. Oh, yeah, sorry, I didn't see you there. Gray Disciples watching. Awesome.
Hey, Gray. What up, brother?
Oh, Friends. Good, I like Friends. I'll do this with my. Yeah, I'll keep the old brekkie. That's the only bloodthirsties to get. Oh, she went away. Right, so you, like you reckon. I do like French. French and Combine are my shotgun classes.
Why can't you be doing the drinking now?
Hey, Laura.
Look at the. Garrett. Look at them. Look at it.
What?
All three of us against you.
You are all against me.
Come on, oh. Garrett. Yeah, no, so I think you should do the drinking again.
Yeah, please do.
Well, you just want me to do it. After, or just keep, no, actually, I'll just do it the way I was doing it. Every death, I'll take a shot.
I'll use a sniper rifle. That'll give you some,
Actually, this isn't fair. This, oh, this is so bad. Can I not hide or something? Can I hide in there?
Now it's your birthday. Yeah, okay. We'll get you drunk because we want to.
I'll just hide in here.
I'll tell you what, guys. You got to do a double every time I stab you.
No, this is... okay. No! That? I wasn't even used. Oh.
It wasn't even used.
It seems such a waste of whiskey, though.
The score doesn't matter anymore.
I just don't know what I'm doing.
Oh no!
Gosh, so unlucky.
I have no more ice.
You got no more ice? What about the things that are in your head?
No, ice.
Hey, ice.
Oh,
just camp it out in here.
Oh yeah, now we know where you are.
Oh no! Excuse me, sorry, I'm getting very loud. This guy Jay
keeps... tell you where he was, because I'm watching the stream as well.
This guy Jay keeps taking... Oh, don't be watching me stream, no, that's not allowed. This is like back in the golden age.
Screen watch.
N64 watch. Oh no, who was that? Steve! No, it's not Steve. Oh, was that Jay?
It wasn't, mate. Wish it was, mate.
Oh, this is so bad. It's good, but it's bad. Take out that UAV. Sorry, that's not me. I keep forgetting you're in the opposite team. Oh, I'm not. No, I am nowhere near that UAV.
Gaz, what's that ice cream dessert with like loads of fruit in it?
Trifle?
No, ice cream.
Profiterole?
Loads of ice cream?
No, ice cream dessert. Ice cream, and fruit.
Oh no!
Reaper KIA.
What?
Can you say Knickerbocker Glory?
Knickerbocker Glory.
He's not fished.
Oh, fuck off!
Ah, for goodness' sake!
He's not as thinkingly drunk he is.
It's full of water.
It's cold tea.
It's not cold tea.
Sorry, what's that?
Oh, Mike! Hey, Gadget, you got it. Gadget, I can't even talk, guys. Gadget addict.
Yeah,
I'm very well, Mike. Thank you very much.
It's Gary's birthday.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday on Monday.
Alright, Mike, how are we doing?
Hey, Gary.
And,
Hi, Mike. You hate me still. Brandy eyes. Comes as no
great surprise. Gray, I agree with you. I'm not gonna last too long. I'm just hoping this game ends very quickly. And please don't get me wrong, I do not drink obsessively.
Enough.
Ever.
Oh no! Monkey, was that you?
Yeah!
That's a double.
That's a double because it's a knife kill.
Yeah, hold on.
Captain Wolfer. Be advised, hostile UAV
incoming. Hey, at least you're not doing a Gaza.
I think if we're talking about Gaza.
Justin!
I wasn't gonna go there, Steve. He's doing a Gaza.
Yeah, let's get him some juice.
Mate,
as well.
Thanks very much. That's amazing. I don't look up, but I'm actually.
That'd be just a tonic.
I'm turning 89 years old. I'm one of the Dunedain's blessed with long life.
I think he'll have bowels like an 89 year old after this.
And I, if you get that reference, I will love you forever. If you know where that's from. No!
Oh, another double! Clunge.
Mmm. It's so nice. Mmm.
Oh, right, that's it. I've got to stop going for my bloodthirsties. Where's my BMP?
Mm.
Right, on a mission to find Gaz now.
No, leave me alone.
Just wait to leave me alone.
Gaz, you cheeky bastard.
Yeah, still got me. Mmm. Oh man, this is bad. I can't think any more of this. Oh, they're teammates! Getting scared. Oh, I can feel my head getting sore already. It's Lord of the Rings! Mike, I love you. I absolutely love you. Yes it is. Aragorn said it. It was from one of the deleted scenes. Oh, sorry, it was in the extended version. My wife got me them for Christmas years ago.
You want some gutted?
Oh, the big, you know, like there's four or five on my I'm serious heartburn. Well, thanks very much for watching, guys. I'm only kidding. I'm not going to end it now. Look at that, the bottle's gone. There you go.
Let's see the empty bottle.
There's about, I don't know, a few left there. That was fun. Thank you very much for making my challenge more interesting.
You may as well finish that off.
I'm not finishing it off. No.
Of course you may. You've done really well. You've got really far.
I'll have a couple of glasses of wine now to wash it down.
You shouldn't quit so close to the end, Gary.
Alright, Gray.
You'll wake up tomorrow morning and you regret quitting that challenge.
No, I won't regret quitting that challenge. Gray, enjoy your dinner. Thanks for watching.
You won't what, mate?
I won't
forget what I said. What?
Oh, man, away.
Yeah, I love the extended version of Lord of the Rings. I don't know where mine are, actually. I think my brother in law has them.
Extended version of Lord
Shush!
Of the Rings.
I'm having a conversation here with a subscriber, or maybe a future subscriber. Yeah.
Oh, let's all go fishing.
I'm not fishing. I'm just saying, you know. Steve is a bad influence. Oh, you know what, guys? Oh, you know what I should
do? A bad influence?
You know what I should do?
Oh, come on, Mike.
Once the alcohol kicks in, which it is kicking in. Steve, I think I should go and do a supply drop opener with a few more shots in there. And then just fall asleep. Listen. Will I go for it? Nah. I've 203 crypto keys.
I think you should do it.
Monkey, I'm not that bad now.
No,
I'm getting there.
I'm impersonating you normally.
Yeah, but it's a glass of wine per death now.
A glass of wine? Maybe I said, no, that's the challenge done. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Higgsy007. Thank you for it.
Love you. Bye.
Apparently, I do name drop quite a lot. Which I guarantee you, in the next 5 videos, I'm not going to mention them once. What do you see? Not once. No. All it's right. Going to be hard. I may cry, but no, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
Why right.
I think Steve should do the same challenge every time we kill him.
You just want to take a shot of whiskey?
But no, I think he's got a bottle of Gordon's in the fridge.
No.
Oh, Gordon's gin. Gin and bitter lemon. Beautiful drink.
Bombay Sapphire.
Oh, I keep forgetting to take the sight off. I don't like the sight.
You're upper class.
Well, bloody hell, you know, what can I say? What?
Twat.
Oh, yes, Bombay Sapphire. You drink of the Grenadiers, don't you know?
There's that J now. Take that J. You made me drink half a bottle of whiskey. And the rest of you. Monkey May, shot doubles. Did I have two, three?
You should have had three.
Yeah, I think I did. I'll look it back. I'll watch it back.
I think you only had two.
Yeah, in about 3 days time when you sober up.
Do you think I should at least I'm off work tomorrow?
I need to do another shot of whiskey because I didn't have a single.
Okay. I just died and I actually reached for the glass. I actually was gonna take another shot. That's how
good this challenge
was. I was enjoying it. It is kicking in now, it's getting very hot in here.
What? Fire, you bastard!
Oh, missed him.
Well set, Mike.
Clean up time! Clean up aisle 3, please!
Drink at all, Mike, I tell you.
I just had the sweetest little triple there.
Three doubles, that's called breakfast here where I'm from. Three doubles, really?
Yeah, well, you know, he's.
Yeah, Mike
like
just
that,
said,
that
yeah, three doubles and that's breakfast. Well, we did have a liquid lunch right now for Christmas Eve, didn't we? Yeah, we did.
We did, yeah.
We did, yeah. Went up town and we had a nice dinner, gorgeous dinner actually.
Uptown girl.
And we had another bottle of wine each. Oh, beautiful. We're back to work.
Well, back to the premises.
We didn't actually go back and do much work, but we did. Yeah.
What's the difference?
Well, I didn't know Mike was Scottish. Hainanoo! That's Scottish, isn't it?
I thought it was a Geordie.
I was born in Scotland, and I do live in near Newcastle. Class.
No, I've not trapped it, no.
Newcastle.
No wonder.
Newcastle or South Shields.
Alcohol is bread to me. Look at that wee camper up there.
Well, Nicky Brown is bread in a bottle.
Southwest England.
No, I keep going to try and take my cell out, but I don't have it. I know there was a certain Australian guy we were meant to have drinks and competitions with, but unfortunately he is no longer with us. I mean in YouTube, I mean, I'm sure physically he's okay, like, but
well, we'd like to hope so.
Oh, I'm sure we are, yeah, I hope, you know, obviously he's fine, but I would like to have had that opportunity.
On the PlayStation when he played with me.
Oh, really?
No wonder, exactly, we'd like to hope he's okay.
The whole Aussie Irish drink off would have been fun. It would have been fun.
Oh, chest of the street.
I keep looking at the screen to read the comments in case it's getting me killed. Thank goodness I'm not drinking anymore.
Where Durham Cricket Ground is?
Ah. Oh. Listen, guy, I like the Man of War, but it needs too many attachments. It needs stock, it needs grip, it needs.
Oh, I love the Man of War where you've got the attachments on.
She's a great weapon, but it's taking up all my attachments. I don't have attachments, my slots. I have no black sail. I keep doing that. I have to get some psychosis kills.
I really need to put my nades back on.
You what?
I really need to put my nades back on. All my right. Stickies.
Psych. Oh, I like the metal. Psych. Mike, how are you finding Black Ops 3? I know Advanced Warfare was kind of your first Call of Duty, wasn't it? Ah! And you found it quite fun to play, even though everyone else was giving out stink about it. I hope you're enjoying it. I know I'm very easy to please. I've got loads of unlocked by... Ooh, I keep reading the comments! Cool. Monkey, I'm not that bad.
Steve, come over here with your fucking sniper, because there's a guy up on that rock.
Guys, if you're looking at
the screen... I've not got it, mate.
Yeah.
You're not looking at the comments.
I've just got it gold, so I've
been... Bear in mind the comments are on the screen. And you
no, but I have to, look. I have to look to the left. Or the right, or...
No, not look to the right. To the left.
Yeah. To the right. To the right. Pay it up and say it up. It's all right.
It's all right.
Yeah, there we go. Lord. I knew that was coming. My... Oh, was my third ghost bored me to death. BO2 was fun, but... Yeah, I really like BO3.
I like Ghost because of Gun Game.
Yeah.
Oh, I've been Battlefield. I've Ghost never played Battlefield. You know what? I don't know. It was because COD was so bad that we actually went back and played Ghost and thought, you know what? Ghost isn't bad. That's not a bad game.
Well, that's pretty much it in a nutshell, yeah.
I think after you've been subjected to Advanced Warfare, then Ghost was actually a bit of a revelation.
Yeah.
Battlefront. Sorry. Getting mixed up.
Battlefront, yeah, the Star Wars thing.
Star Wars one.
Yeah, I've got that. It's quite a good game. I love the fighter squadron on it. Absolutely. Love that.
Myself and you know, a guy that I'm not going to mention anymore because apparently I name dropping him every video I make. We were talking about this at work, and the beta came out, right? And I mean, I'm included in this. I went mad for it. I thought, oh, this is great. Can't wait to get it. But I think because Advanced Warfare was so bad, we were just so relieved to play something good. And I'm number three. Yeah, better. The beta was better. But now that I'm playing this, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, and because it is so good, I'm not that pushed on playing Battlefront. But during the beta, it was great because we don't have to play.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse you. Maybe I should just finish this whiskey, boys. You know what? I think I am. I'm going to get some ice and I'm going to have a nice few whiskeys. See, I really like Call of Duty Ghosts. When we went back and played it, and... Well, I never got the cam right now. Ghost started off so well. Like, you had the Mike Myers in the first DLC, then you had...
Predator.
The Predator, which was... Oh, fantastic. But then, they really just think... You had this guy, this, what did you call him? The Mexican guy?
The guy on the ship?
No.
I've no idea.
It was the Mexican kind of map. The mariachi. Was that what you called him? He would have, like, squad mates coming out beside him. And then they had nothing in the last map pack. All they had was, like, the, Modern Warfare 2 killstreak. That's all they did.
Yeah, the AC-130, yeah.
Yeah, that wasn't bad, actually. Ghost wasn't bad.
No. If Ghosts had better map design, it'd be brilliant.
The maps were huge. They really were.
The maps encourage camping, sniping, fucking stuff. Yes, I agree. Fucking Stonehaven. I keep spending most of my life living in a sniper's paradise.
Yeah, I agree, Mike. Mike's saying so here. Obviously, you can see the comments as well. Ghost did kind of encourage camping. Like, Stonehaven was huge. It really was. Like, unless you went out with an assault or a sniper, you're never going to do well.
It was just a. That map was just crap. There was no free lane system or anything like that. It was
You're right. If you look at this. Sorry, go ahead, Monks.
I was just going to say, with Ghosts, I was really expecting there to be a remake of Fuel. Because the map was just so fucking big.
Yeah. Like, you look at... Oh, I'm dead already. Black Ops 3, like, you take every map. Like, I've spawned here, I can go left, I can go right, or I can go straight on. it's classic, you know, you have your flank routes, you have your straight on. Ghost didn't really have that. You're everywhere, really?
How deep is that, guys? That is the fucking... That is coming from the mouth of the master.
What did I say now?
What did I say?
Myself and that fellow YouTuber from Donegal that I won't mention anymore that I mentioned in every video, we were talking about Black Ops 2, and that so-called person went through it. I mean, he finished it very, 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 very quickly. He was Master Prestige very quickly, and we thought in Black Ops 2 there was no real longevity. You know what I mean? What? I've been accused of name dropping, and I'm not going to do it anymore. Yeah,
this is just as bad.
No, it wasn't that. Here's Hipsy going, hi.
I go in this big, massive description, he just goes, yeah.
I tell you what, it wasn't Freight I found confusing. It was, was it Cavern?
Life?
Fregard?
The one with the bus and the palm tree and the college building, which had what? 60 levels on it.
Sorry. Hey.
Yeah, you went a bit ultrasonic there.
Sorry. I'm using psychosis because it's the only thing I've left to do to get the challenges and all with my Reaper. And,
bollocks.
Apparently you can shoot your own...
Are we talking about Black Ops 2?
Yeah, sorry. Yeah. How did you finish the Black Ops 2? Did you like it? Did you love it? Did you hate it?
Did you like it? Did you love it?
Yeah, shut up!
Did you like it? Did you love it?
Nothing could beat Modern Warfare 2 for me, or maybe Modern Warfare 3.
No, Modern Warfare 3 sucks!
No, I liked it!
No! Oh, monkey, how dare you? Modern Warfare 3 was my baby. It was my Call of Duty.
Fucking awful.
It wasn't. I
was fucking. I started playing Call of Duty at 3. Not Modern Warfare 3, Call of Duty 3.
Age 3.
That's what I thought you meant. Oh, that's
yeah,
blocked.
When I was 3 back in 1805, I was in the trenches. Know what I mean? Hostile UAV spotted. I was there, man. You weren't there, man. Plunge.
How are you feet, mate?
Clunge.
We see, Modern Warfare 3 was my first proper Call of Duty. Like, yeah, I did have Modern Warfare 2, but I wasn't playing it with any. I had no real online friends. I know that's really sad and it's really really hard to believe.
No, I wasn't either at that stage.
I just played the campaign. I played the multiplayer once. Not once, sorry. I just prestige once. And, ooh. It wasn't until Modern Warfare 3 where there was a great community. There's a great group of us playing online. And you know what? It was so much fun. And that's when I started doing the challenges.
The lag.
Oh, Gary!
What? What?
Nothing.
What'd you do?
Modern Warfare campaign was the best.
You know something, man?
Oh, it's a raps, isn't it?
Campaigns on every single one. I've not even touched a campaign on Black Ops 3 yet.
I'm too busy talking.
I even opened it up by mistake.
It's awful.
Is it?
They don't have me Reaper.
You know, even the nightmare mode is awful.
I don't know.
Is that your raps?
Yeah.
you know what? Nah, I'm too under the influence of alcohol to do challenges. I'm just gonna go out and play it.
I'm just gonna lie in the water, try and get Dr. Null.
No, I'll do that on my own. That's just boring, it really is a boring challenge. Mike says that the campaign in Black Ops 3 is so bad.
Right, I won't bother them. Can't be asked.
Oh no, Steve.
But I still want to play it. I really do.
I can record it whilst pissed.
I never get drunk though.
Sober is just.
Hexay!
Island pilot.
Taking out my psychosis.
5 KD.
Well, some of the judges I know, they bloody have a bottle of wine in their bloody room while they.
Oh, look at that. That's nice kill cam.
Should have been me.
Yeah, they probably do have a bottle of wine in their chambers.
The thing is, I do want to play the campaign. I've played all the other campaigns for me as well, and the fact that I can do it cooperatively, is that a word?
No.
What? I want to play co-op, like cooperatively. There we go, that's a word, cooperatively.
I'll tell you what, why don't you spell it?
Oh, I'm not a hope monkey. Not a hope when I spell it.
COOP.
What? Two O's?
Co-op. Mike was going to do a let's play with the campaign, but he stopped after episode one. Really?
I watched that one, and I can't say I blame him. It was fucking awful, and that's nothing really? Against Mike. The campaign is dreadful.
Is it really bad? But I heard there's a guy at work, he told me he invested in a... What? Shut up!
Who's this guy at work?
Yeah, this guy at work. No, not that guy that I keep mentioning in all my videos. A rep. He was telling me he invested in a PS4 this year and he got Black Ops with it. And he was saying the campaign just basically spoon feeds you the entire way.
It spoon feeds you the entire way. I couldn't agree more with that statement.
It spoon feeds you. It's like spoon feeder. They need spoon fed. We get them all the time at work.
There's an enemy. Yeah. If you shoot him, you'll survive.
Yeah, a guy comes into work. We have, I'm looking for another nut and bolt there. I mean, it's down the aisle. Just go and get it. But no, we have to go and get it. We have to spoon feed him. Here, there you go. One more. Here you go. There's another spoon. Here you go. So many. Take the Advanced Warfare campaign and put less famous people in it, and you've got the BO3 campaign, really?
But I thought the Advanced Warfare campaign was okay.
I liked the Advanced Warfare campaign. Yeah, the whole Kevin Spacey thing, House of Cards. I don't think it was too bad, actually. But then apparently in Black Ops 3, doesn't the guy lose the arm as well? The same as Advanced Warfare. I've heard that. Possibly from another fellow YouTuber that I work with.
The same brutal manner as well, apparently. Yeah. They're nearly identical. Yes, they are.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, was that you?
Never fucking run that way, Gary. What are you doing? Follow me.
I'm right behind you. I am right behind you.
Follow me, Gary. Here, follow me.
Is this a fake video? Oh, you go for Dr. Love. I'm just going to stay. I'm going to stay here. Oh, Mark, have you a laser sight on your gun?
Damn it, I'm shooting the fucking team, mate.
You do, don't you? Yeah, look.
Don't you know? Don't.
A class,
don't you
know? Look. I'm going to drown, I'm going to drown. Ah, shit, I drowned. I forgot to breathe. Swim. I'm a robot, but the thing is, I'm a robot, I shouldn't have to breathe.
Don't swim and fucking drink at the same time. Oh, died!
Yeah, oh, Black Ops 3 is missing a Kevin Spacey. Really?
See, if someone gets the Dr. Lung against me, I will cry.
Are you spending this whole time underwater? Don't be spending the whole time underwater.
Press E to pay respects.
Get out of the water. Are you in here?
Shouldn't that be hack this panel? Oh wait, no, we're going to take out that minigun because it seems a bit too hard.
Bloody dingoes.
Nah, I've spent... The last three times I've played this map, I spent the entire time underwater, and that's why I'm boring. If it happens, it happens.
The entire time underwater. I came out looking like a prune.
Shush, Mucky, I'm not that bad. Oh, I forgot to get ice for my last whiskey.
Shish, you silly goose.
Silly goose. Silly biscuit. I'm so disappointed nobody else is drinking.
There's your problem.
So you get more into you. You don't sound merry enough.
I'm drinking.
I'm not.
I'm drinking rum and lemonade.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
How can I go from...
Oh, he's away.
Oh my god, he's one of...
No!
How is that even possible? How's that even...
Fucking super monkey my ass.
How's that even...
Camping monkey.
Oh, Mike's drinking. Good man.
On a weeknight? On a school night?
Hey, he's just started a new job. It must be very stressful. I utmost respect for him. I hope he's doing very well, Mike. So, can you battle Swan again?
No! Stop doing that. I must get some ice. I can't drink whiskey properly without ice.
Well, you're just disgusting. How
I know.
You
I mean,
ice with whiskey.
Listen, I used to drink Jack Daniels and Coke. My goodness, talk about a sugar rush. Oh, that was so sweet.
Whee!
And then my late great grandfather taught me properly. He says, this is how you drink whiskey. I'll never forget it.
So
never will.
Wiki.
Whiskey. I'll never drink whiskey again.
You said wiki.
Properly. Sorry.
Properly.
I'll never drink it. Shut up, I've had about half a bottle of whiskey, for goodness sake.
You've had about a quarter of a bottle of whiskey.
Oh, I'm just taken out. A ton
well,
is mine.
I'm very glad for you, Mike. Very happy for you, mate.
Fuck this VIP shit.
I've done the stress.
Good man, I'm happy to hear.
Sometimes you just don't stop.
I don't do stress drinking. That's when I get drunk.
Oh, yes.
Oh, what? I've not got no blind eye on.
I don't really do.
No, I don't. I don't. That's why I was taken out.
Hey, no dramas, buddy.
Oh, I'm trying to take out that town with my gun. That's not working. Shut up. I'm not that bad. All right, and I will confess, it is kicking in quite heavily now, to be honest. I might have to call it quits in this stream very, very quickly.
No, you can't do that.
I have to do that. I'm a reputation to think of.
Stress smoking is a killer in so many ways.
I do stress smoking.
Smoking.
I've never smoked.
How can you turn into 10 a day to 50 a day? Get stressed.
Yeah. I gave up for a year, but then started again, and we smelled like a trooper again. Yeah.
So
I was going to say something else then.
This gameplay is awful.
You sure it's not getting better though, Mike?
It's absolutely awful. Mike, I apologize, I really do. Oh my goodness. Was it a funnest 2 or 14? Oh, I can stop the stream right now. Who on earth can watch this?
I can't stop the stream.
I can't honestly play. Look, I'm on the kill cam. Goodness sake.
No, you can't stop the stream. That's the fun about it.
I wouldn't even, I don't even have an excuse. I finished. You never
should. How did I finish top of that lobby?
I need to get some ice.
Mike, if Gaz stops streaming, jump in the chat party at least.
Oh, Telvi. I think he should do a load of supply drop openings because they're really interested.
Right.
Way. Look at that, I've got an LC.
I have plenty of guns or something for a character called Run. watching that back and piece it together was the most horrible time of my life.
I have to call it a night. One or two more games. Who's going to watch? Who wants to watch a drunken Irishman try and play Call of Duty? That was awful.
All of us.
Mm. I'm going to finish this bottle anyway. I may as well do the next challenge. Right, the next challenge, I may as well. No, I'm not. I'm not. Actually, I'm just going to enjoy this whiskey, drink it properly, not down the bottle.
No, the next challenge.
Mm.
See, Mike's loving it.
It's lovely.
Yeah, Mike wants to watch it.
Yeah.
How Metro! Yay, Metro! I haven't played Metro yet.
Don't let down your subs, man.
True.
Just think how disappointed they're going to be if that happens. I mean,
well,
wow.
See, yeah, it is all about, you know, subs and keeping them happy and views.
It's
and
about sub retention.
Yeah.
You know, it's.
Oh, Higgsy, you and me versus Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Shut your face.
You can
fight between yourselves. Which one's Tweedledum?
Well, I don't know. Tweedledum, Tweedledee.
Oh, Mike, I can't watch any more Fallout until I catch up. Physically catch up. I don't want to spoil any more of the game.
Fallout just seems too big for me. It's just another cracking game I won't play this year. I have to get off this game.
It's fucking immense.
But like, the thing is,
I will definitely play it.
I have a list of games that I honestly don't know if I'll play this year, because at the minute, Black Ops 3 is taking over.
That's my problem.
Like, Fallout is on it, Doom is on it, that hasn't even come out yet. Uncharted 4 is out this year, and unless I get out of this Call of Duty rut, not that I'm complaining, I love this game so far, I'm not going to get any games played this year. It was the same, Modern Warfare 3, I played that game for a year. I didn't play anything else.
I agree wholeheartedly with you there, Mike. Yesterday, you should play it.
No, I you're absolutely right. Absolutely right. I've only had a couple of games. This bloody game, it's like Star Wars Battlefront. I've only played that about four times, and I love Star Wars.
Yeah, didn't you win Fallout on a certain channel, didn't you, Steve?
I did, and I'm massively grateful, as I've already said. It's just this bloody COD which gets in the way.
It does.
COD does not get in the way.
It does.
COD does not get in the way. No, it's not. Think of it this way, take a break from COD, right, and go put another disc in your fucking computer, right?
I don't want to put one in my computer, that's maybe PS4.
Computer? What? This is a console. I don't play PC.
Oh, sorry, yeah, it's a console computer.
It's not a computer, it's a console.
A console computer. A PC is a personal computer.
I wouldn't call it a computer.
By the way, Monkey, you're only one episode behind on Fallout 3. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Yeah, I didn't watch yesterday's or today's, whichever it wasn't.
Fucking hell.
Just that last one, Institutionalized, was just. What the fuck? On so many levels.
Whoa, I'm nowhere near.
Oh, I've only one bullet. Oh, I do miss the reload prompt. Then again, I don't always have half a bullet. I've no bloody black cell. I keep changing, and I'm not. That's not going to take out this cell. I was trying to take out. I was trying to take out the UAV with my fists.
You're trying to fish the UAV.
I was. I'm using the Man of War class, but it needs so many attachments. I've no bloody black sail.
I just no gold whatsoever.
Would you be quiet? I am no way that drunk.
I am no drunk that way.
Shush.
I'm not as sink as you drunk I am.
I need to call it.
I just killed myself by jumping out of bounds.
I'm the drunk one. I'm going to see if I can slide under this train.
I was reading Mike's message.
I didn't realise you could slide under the train.
Yeah, I think they fixed it.
But before you, that would kill you.
No, I've tried and it's killed me.
No, I just did it there now. Maybe it's the power of the whiskey.
You can crawl under it, I know that much.
Ah, you don't want to crawl when you can run. Sorry, slide.
Oh, for
God's
sake.
Problem? What's
shit.
The officer?
Oh, my
goodness. Oh, where's Pete when you need it? Where's Pete when you need it?
Pete? Who, Pete?
Pete. You know Pete, Call of Duty Ghost. You could peek around the corner. I'm trying to peek there.
Oh, ducks.
Hey, up dogs, Mr. B here.
I keep looking at the comments. Mark, what? Mr. Gaiji Addict, I do apologize for the quality of gaming. I just hope the quality of the conversation is keeping you entertained, put it that way.
Do you not think the gaming's improved though, Mike, looking at it?
Shut up. I got a bloodthirsty before I started drinking. I can hardly get a double now.
You had to think about that one.
Yeah, I did have to think about that one.
I've destroyed the Guardian.
You destroyed the Guardian.
I've got 49 comments and one person view, and that's the most comments I've ever got. But it would be even more views.
Mark, what is it? Do you want to flip it?
Oh my word. 7 and 14, somebody shoot me now. Oh, they did do 14 times, but you know what I mean.
Hi, I'm just looking at myself now in that wee camera, and I look horribly like that guy that did that video about that poor guy, and I don't like it.
What the fuck? What did you just say?
Basically, he's trying to say he looks like Keemstar.
Yeah, I don't like it. I'm gonna have to shave the beard, man. Oh, like if my glasses were any way tinted, I would be him. I don't like
the
it.
Four of you who stream more often, Mike. The more the merrier, I say.
Oh, this is Mike. You are more than welcome. Honestly, man. Are you on PS4?
Of course he is.
What's your game tag? I'll add you. Ooh, what's going on? I'm gonna get to make a new friend online.
Don't look like a massive cunt.
Who wrote that? Where's that coming from?
Oh, I love that. Hang on, let me just check my research before I accuse him of being one of them.
Hold on, where did that come from? Oh, that's only coming out of my... Oh, I've actually sprayed whiskey all over my face. Oh, talk about a whiskey bukkake.
Oh, whiskey bukkake.
I'm covered.
Oh, dear word. Whiskey bukkake.
Sorry, I do apologize. There's a guy I work with who's an awful, awful influence on me, and it's not actually Mark. Oh, Mike, listen, if it wasn't for you, I would be calling it a night. Very quickly, I've streamed now for an hour. Who's going to watch an hour? Who cares? I'll be keeping you entertained. Oh, four people watching now. Awesome. Let's see if we can break that 5 mark. Let's get a bloodthirsty. Oh, I'm doing
a view. A bloodthirsty watch.
Let's get that bloodthirsty, yeah! Combine.
Home and away.
Sorry. Oh my goodness, my Twitter has gone mental. What has been happening?
It's in your stream.
Oh yeah, look at all these lovely messages. Aw, you're so nice. Hi, Monkey, I am no way pissed. I am very merry. Alright. Alright.
Merry, yeah.
I'm merry.
Merry, also known as pissed.
You're merry!
I've also got whiskey on my glasses. I can't bloody see. Look at the shape of them.
Merry should never make man.
You know what? It's the cap. That's what it is. That's what's making me look like that guy that made that video who's the right arsehole.
Cunt.
We'll take the hat off then.
Okay, I will take the hat off.
I'll take my hat off, you see.
There we go. See, I would take the glasses off, but I can't see for nothing. Deja vu, anybody? Maybe if I put it on backwards. Oh, yeah, there. That doesn't look too bad. Oh, no.
Yeah, that's
I don't
really
know. Is Higgsy Pippin?
It's not even my hat, it's my son's that I keep wearing. It is, yeah, we got him this.
Your son's hat?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
We got him this, what's it called? Oh, it's... No, Star Wars, my goodness, I couldn't think of it there. We got him this nice Star Wars cap, and I keep stealing it because it's a really nice cap, and my son has an unusually large head. Honestly, myself and Nathan, we share the same hat. Honestly, we do. My goodness, that wife of mine was a right saint pushing that boy out.
I don't know what's worse, the fact that I was thinking it or the fact that you actually said it.
you can tell she's not in.
No, she's not here at all. She's working and she doesn't watch my videos, so it's okay. We can say anything we want. Honey, I love you. You're my world, and if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here, put it that way. She will see. Yeah, she would, and she won't even see that. She will never see that. Oh, it's her birthday. Oh, sorry.
USB.
Yeah. I really have to call them night, guys. I can't play for.
Download this.
I can't play for dumb.
So, what did you say?
I can't play for dung.
Dung.
Dung. Yeah, it's like Irish for shite. Dung. Dung spreader.
Oh, dung.
Yeah, D-U-N-G.
It's brown and smells like a bell. Dung.
What did you say? Dung.
Yeah, dung.
Dung.
Dung. Dung.
Oh, look, I can't even play, Mike. I am sorry. And the two other people that are watching.
Me.
Me and Steve.
Steve's not even watching anymore.
I didn't realize you were watching.
I'm still watching.
Sorry. Hi, Steve.
I'm not.
Hey, monkey. You know what? What if, can I watch myself? Well, I put it up to four.
Yes.
Yay!
Yes, you can watch yourself. But it won't count.
Have you got a mirror?
Steve,
oh, I nearly had a triple there.
And it wasn't while you were... Anyway.
When it's rendered, I'll be off to bed. Aww.
Aww, right.
I'm
I think that's a
oh
sign
God,
I shall... Ah, no.
Shit.
Oh, excuse me.
I just EMP'd my own psychosis. Right, after this is my last game, guys, I shall be calling it a night on the stream because I can play. I cannot play this game after having a 200 milliliter bottle of whiskey. I know that probably makes me a lightweight.
Okay. You've had a fifth of whiskey and you're pissed. Jesus.
I'm not pished. I'm happy.
Pished.
I'm not pished.
Pished. Pished.
I'm not pished.
Did you say
I'm,
pished?
Give him hope at us. Can you sub to me, Ducky Savage? Yeah, of course I can. As long as you're not asking me for sub now, we don't like that in this channel. You earn our subs, isn't that right, boys?
If you have good contact, then people will sub to you. If you don't, then improve.
Exactly, yeah. Oh, somebody just... Right, I have a bloodthirsty coming on. I can feel it.
Oh, the lag is real.
What's that? You got a whiskey thirst coming on.
Well, I do have about two shots worth of a bottle left to drink, alright.
I'm lagging all over the shop here.
I'm doing great. No! That's a horrible run there.
Next death, do it.
My KD's gonna be worse. Listen, I don't care about KD. The only time I cared about KD was Modern Warfare 3, and for that 2 or 3 months, it was miserable.
Well, I'm 3-16 here. It's not going well.
I didn't enjoy the game at all. I didn't like it.
This is gonna be my last game anyway, pal.
Oh, no.
Well, it's what? It's 11 o'clock.
Oh.
Yay!
Oh.
There's Liam McFack right now. Oh, and what a way to finish the night. Kill Cam and all. And with my Wonder Woman camouflage paint shop storm camo. No problem at all. Steve, everyone else, thank you very much for watching. It's been an experience. I don't think I'll be doing this drinking challenge too soon again, but it's been cracked. But then again, not every day you turn 87, do you? No. So thank you very much for watching. Shush! I'm getting saying my outro. Be interrupting me. My goodness, it's my channel. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Gillespie Gaming. Guy Gillespie, how the hell are you? The monkey, say bye. Sheesh! Everyone say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. And then say who you are. Who you are.
I'm the monkey.
Yeah. Who else is there?
Steve's gone.
I'm still here. All right, night, folks. Bye. Bye. Good night. Good night. Good night.